Before we talk about the new wonderful XPlanar, which we are distributing here in this fascinating demo, I would like to ask you, Johannes, we introduced the XPlanar 2018 at the SPS exhibition. We introduced it to the market in 2021. So since then, everybody can order it from the catalog. What have we learned since then?
Oh, first of all, we learned that this is a really fascinating technology, which is not only nice to watch, but also fun to think about.
Yes.
And to develop and to sell, actually. But we also learned that the XPlanar has many, many different applications. So starting in classical machine building, pharma industry, food industry, also a lot of assembly industry, but also for restaurant applications, for transporting meals to the table, or even art installations. We had all different kind of requests and applications. And while listening to our customers, we learned one thing. When we start thinking about applications, we have to start with the product of the customer.
Yeah. Can you elaborate this a little bit? What does it mean, starting with the product of the customer?
Well, so the XPlanar in first sense is a transport system. So there's a product which has to be transported. This product has a certain size and also has a weight. So the customer comes, oh, I have this product, weighs 500 gram, and we say, oh, you can transport 500 gram with this small mover, APM 4220. Another customer comes with, oh, my product is 1 kilogram, so this cannot carry 1 kilogram, but this one you can. And then we have the perfect mover for the product, and then we need like the perfect tire, so the perfect motor and engine tire for the mover for space-efficient application.
And let's go to the exhibition wall and have a look at this, because here you can actually see it. This is the existing XPlanar 240 by 240 millimeters, and if we now put the small mover on it, then we can actually see perfect for two-way operation, right?
Exactly, and you always, or in many machines, you need the two-way operation because there's a way forth, and there's always a way back, and this has to be as space efficient as possible. So 500 grams with this mover, perfectly possible on the existing tile. 1 kilogram or 2 kilograms with this mover, does not fit at all. We need two tiles, so we lose space.
Yeah, so we need a second tile, which means 240 by 240 is then 480, but the movers are only roughly 310 millimeters wide, right?
Exactly, so there we lose 100 millimeters of space. So we developed a new tile, which has a different form factor. It's a little bit bigger, the APS 4244, which is 320 times 320 square millimeters. And you see this mover fits perfectly in a two-lane operation on this tile. And we also have another one, which is half the size, where we can do the one-lane operation. And we have a different form factor, but we did not only make the old tile bigger, we also adapted the technology inside. We learned a lot in the last years, and we get much more precise, we get much more dynamic. So it's also a technology leap for the XPlanar.
And that's true, but we wanted to keep something, and this was the price per surface area. So if we look at applications with this, then 1 square meter with the new tile is actually just as expensive or inexpensive as with the existing tile. When we look at some applications which we have realized, what can you tell us about the advantages for the customer with this new form factor?
Yeah, for example, we investigated in the application we have in our own production for our I.O. terminals, and then we use this mover to transport our I.O. terminals. And if we use this tile instead of the old tile, we can save approximately 50% of the space, and that also means 50% of the cost.
Yeah.
So it's not only much more precise and much more dynamic, it's also much more space efficient for many, many applications.
Yeah. And I think that's a very, very good call to action for everybody who stood at a Beckhoff exhibition or looked at our website and scratched their head and said, nice technology, but maybe it's a little bit too expensive, maybe a little bit too big, I don't know, it's not maybe not precise enough. It's now definitely time to reconsider this, and we would be happy to discuss this with you. Thank you, Johannes.